So I have a save right here, 6% time, 6% completed the game. If you want to do it, I'm gonna continue on through at higher your combo count, the faster you gain focus. Air combat also generates bonus focus. Press triangle to perform a rug strike and quickly zip to enemies firing from a distance. Fill up your focus and press triangle plus circle to instantly finish an enemy. The more focus you have, the more damage you do. Okay. We're running up a wall, press X near the top to slingshot over the building.
Gotta remember to scope that Fisk construction site for Yuri.
Alright, so I guess we're going there right now. Sweet.
I'm usually web swinging.
What's up, dude?
You can't stay distracted by too much to do.
Okay, I could take some time here. There we go.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
With the plans from Otto, you can now craft the impact web. Impact web, where is it? Oh, impact web, right here. Powerful web blast that instantly webs up enemies. Craft it. Impact web unlocked. Unlock new gadgets with tokens or with parts found in missions. You can use tokens to upgrade each gadget. Earn tokens by completing side missions and citywide activities. Sick. Alright.
Wow. This looks like it could work.
Oh yeah.
Let's see.
Sure.
Can't read this.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
That's sick. I've already played this game before. I beat the whole thing before. So.
Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need. An army of Spider-Man.
You guys are new here.
Nap time.
I got that stuff. I look like it.
Literally didn't see that come.
Nope, he did not see that coming. Can I just go all in? I don't know. Should I? I don't know. This guy is actually safe. No, he's dangerous. This guy's okay. They're all dangerous.
What the hell was that?
Yo, there he is! You're gonna have a bad day! Oh crap! Look out!
I can do to cut down the supply.
Here you go.
We got Davey!
Oh, he's gone.
Back us down!
I'm gonna put it out. Comes with a superpower. Superpowers give you special abilities. Currency power fails to build focus. Once you use your superpower, you're gonna roll.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
I can't punch him if he's in the air!
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Anyone want to surrender? No?
Got it. Fist Kaido complete. Dude, that was pretty gnarly, man. Let's go.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Let's go. Two baseball teams, dude. Let's go.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Got it. Oh, there's one nearby. Right there.
If If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just one to start with.
I wanna see if I can craft me a new suit. We got this suit right here. We should really quick before anyway, I'm not thinking. We also got these suits. We got a bag, man. But I like this suit. This suit's pretty cool. Can I go for this one? I like this one. Then I want this one too. This is the Scarlet Spider suit. It's really cool. Sound of Silence. Enemies no longer call for backup in a way. That's pretty cool. And then Hollow Decoy. Experimental AR tech spawns multiple Hollow Decoys that start attacking enemies with Hope Canyon. That's pretty cool. 23% focus. Continue playing the sword and walk the landmark. I'm gonna wait for landmark tokens. I'm gonna wait. Alright, well. So what suit gives you iron arms? I really want the iron arms. None of these suits. Do I already have the iron arms for the suit? Suit mods. Battle tech. Gadget attacks. Generate focus. Shell padding, reduces incoming melee damage, and long range scanner, boosts the random AR fan, missile items, and enemies farther away. That's pretty cool. Wow. I wanna see, do I have any skill points? I don't know. Oh yeah, I do. That's it. I want this one. There we go. I mean, dodge, I think I want I'll take this one. I can just do that. I can yank the AR again better than the I just don't know where. What's this? Storm in the castle side mission. Okay. Just one marking main mission. Then I'll just go to the main mission.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Oh, there's a tower right over here. Okay, I don't know if I already have it. Oh wait, we have a backpack token as well. So, I'm gonna go get that backpack token on here. I really have another one right there. Do I have any fist hideouts that I can do? I already done that one. Okay, maybe I can go get this backpack token.
Attention unit, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Please proceed to Bowery.
Bowery. Oh, over here. Okay. We'll go to this. We'll grab this real quick.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Pensador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. We have the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. A successful
day. Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
Two crime tokens. How much crime tokens do I have now? I have 7 freaking crime tokens. I really like the disrepaired suit so much. I want this one though. The Scarlet Spider suit looks really freaking cool.
Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you.
Can I actually stay here and wait for the police to come? There's all the bad stuff right there. Alright, well, let's go to the main mission now. Oh, there's another one right here. Another tower. I think this is a tower on the other side. I'm not sure, but... maybe not.
Good old Whoa. Empire State.
Oh, and that's the Empire State building, not the Eiffel Tower. Why did I call it the Eiffel Tower in the last one? It's the Empire State building, not the Eiffel Tower. Are you kidding me? What am I doing?
Map should be recalibrated now.
Did I get two landmarks?
Done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Oh, that's so good though. I love that. Oh my god. Well, should I get this one or should I get this one? Oh my god. Bulletproof. Magnetically polarized armor plating makes suit temporarily bulletproof against all enemies, even snipers. That is cool. That is freaking cool. Research tokens. I want to try to get some research tokens. I really want that signature. Can I already buy the other one? If I can already buy the other one, I'm getting the other one. No, I can't. I need one more landmark token. Can I just get landmark tokens right now? Okay, no. Oh, yeah, I can. There's... let's just go to this building.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee! Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, it's some time to kill.
Alright, I'm gonna buy that other suit right now. I have to. Dude, look how fresh this suit is, though. I have two, it requires two landmarks. I can just get some more landmarks. I'm crafting them. Ooh, got it, baby. Let's go. Okay, this is like my bullet damage. Bounce back, we need to take one to protect the skill. Perfect dodge, temporarily increases damage. Increases execution to good enemies. I'm gonna get. I'll have to craft it.
What's happening out in the city?
Oh my god, this suit is fresh, yo. This suit is actually like a... it's so fresh. But there's a new side mission. Where is it at? Is it in there? Oh, there's a tower right here. I'm gonna go get this tower. I did not know that... I didn't realize that that actually marked it. Nah. Like they're actually good. Game is based off of New York, if you guys didn't know. Hideouts over here. Let's check over here.
All units advised, a vehicle pursuit in progress. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Alright, this is a vehicle pursuit over here.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Now that's just rude. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
We got the good. Oh, well, it's going on. We're not up to the surveillance tower. Got you, officers. I got you. I think they say Pepsi. Oh wait, there's a crime over here. There's a crime. I need those crime tokens. I don't really need them right now, but I wanna go with this crime.
What the hell happened to you?
Spidey. Spider-Man.
An assault. I better step in. You wanna fight? It's a lucky day. Rent.
Mr. Parker, it's called, sir. It's your third and final one. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
I got you, bro. I got you. All right. We're getting too ahead of ourselves here. I'm gonna go to this. The ground tower. We're getting too ahead of ourselves. How can we go from whatever this tower in here? Alright.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
PlayStation. I actually want to go in. I'm trying to see if I can find any further info.
10:30, we've got an armed robbery in progress.
Oh.
Need immediate response from Chelsea, over.
Yeah, I'm going.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
I'm about to make a mess here, boy. Relax.
Good old fashioned hold up. Vintage crime stopping right there. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
I got you, bro. I got you. I'm going to get a bomb going off my party. I'll go grab this landmark plate and go on here.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Friggin' vigilante. How do I take a picture again? Trying to figure it out. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna take a picture. The subject in frame.
So that's a keeper.
There we go. Table counter. I'm gonna grab this other one down here too.
Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans.
Oh, there's a run going on in the area, so we'll go sit there. Where's the crime at, guys? Yeah. Wait up there.
Yeah. Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Get the fuck with our vacation! Hey, guys! We got prescriptions for this stuff?
Oh, I forgot about the brew. Oh, the brew.
This did keep these wannabe pushers in check.
How much crime tokens? I have 9 crime tokens now. Dang, bro. Yeah. This one you guys. I want this one. There we go. I can craft that one. I can craft this one too if I want to, but I want to do this one. The Spider Armor Merc 2 suit. It's pretty freaking cool. I mean, 2 research.
Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No!
Oh, there's it. Here's the
entrance. Units respond.
That stuff's coming through.
Reports of a break-in.
Break-in.
At the East Village.
East Village. Oh, my bad, Aunt May. I just have to do these crimes real quick. There's somebody that's popping up now. I want to have, like, the best gameplay possible for you guys.
Hey, old-fashioned B&E.
Forgot the knife.
Hey, look at me!
What are you supposed to do against me?
Over here! I'm the real Spider-Man!
Not going anywhere. Oh, fudge, there. You're trying to get away.
The full set? I should get extra credit for this.
This is too easy for me. Literally just too easy. Drop the camera and get the alright. Go.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Guys, I'm gonna go to the cut. I'm gonna cut the same magic. You guys can watch it, and I'm gonna go grab a drink. Yo, what's up, bro? Are you guys playing checkers?
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of
yeah,
fun.
Yeah, she actually is crushing him. She's got six of his, thing.
Too rich for my blood.
He's got four
I'll leave you to it.
So she's actually crushing him. I played checkers before. I mean, not checkers, but chess. I played chess and checkers before.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in.
Yep, just dropping in. So where is Martin Lee at? Oh, here's Lee. Yo, what's up, Lee? What's
hey,
up? You guys can watch
so
this. I'll be right back.
You're right on time.
I'll be right back.
Just keep her distracted. I'll be there.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy
boxes. No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
baby.
Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
I'm back. I just got some chocolate milk. Let's go. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Am I supposed to leave? Am I done that mission?
Yo, Pete. An aunt of yours is a saint.
You're telling me.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Because I did not watch the cinematic at all. I was going to get some chocolate milk.
I can catch the shoes. They'll last well.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, a new here. Spider-Man turning onto this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great.
How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around.
She doesn't even know that I'm Spider-Man.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
Am I supposed to go upstairs to, like, leave the office or something? Or do I leave? I think I leave, to be honest. I don't know for sure, but I think I leave. Press square and circle to perform the dodge under move on enemies with shields. Shield enemies are vulnerable from the back. Oh, yep, that's what I'm supposed to do.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Although I do forget what this card is about. If I get there, I'll have to go up. When I get there.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Good. You said it there.
Backup needed for a chase in progress.
No, we're not going
to. Is firehouse on the west side.
Nah, we'll lose that. Screw it. We're going here.
We're going here. We going in. Ba-boo. My bad, guys. My bad.
I do that a lot when I'm striking. I never leave. Like, move sounds and shit. I don't know why I do, but I'm weird. Let's see what this mission is all about. I do forget this mission quite a lot. Oh, mate, no, I know what this mission's about.
I am losing patience.
I know what's about.
Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick him off silently.
Yeah, I remember this.
Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
Take that arm!
This looks so cozy flipped up like that.
But like, don't they see the people webbed up? Obviously, if they've seen them, they know that it's Spider-Man.
Should web him from above.
Like, Spider-Man's my favorite, like, superhero ever. Super villain. No, he's a superhero, not super villain. He's my favorite, though. Definitely. 100%.
Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
I don't get war.
Wait.
did.
Someone else is here. I swear. They must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know.
Jeans and Dadian. Yo, Kyla.
You learn enemies about weapon your records to their objects to cause you to shock. I hand mold it. Keep going right now. Might as well. I'm probably gonna get caught somehow. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to.
Don't move!
Buddy. If I had a nickel for every don't move.
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
You guys are enjoying this. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications.
Excuse me.
More videos to come on this game.
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello.
Craig said we'd do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to leave.
Can do.
This cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this.
Katana blade attributed to Masamune, hilt rewrapped in early 19th century.
The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many.
Ha! Someone got sliced in the head of the ear. Ha! Oh my god. Why am I laughing at that? I have no idea. What is this? Whoa.
I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Tapestry, 17th century. Depicts two Neo Guardians, Mishaku Kongo and Narain Kongo. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Can I take a picture? Just get the evidence real quick. I gotta get some evidence.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind kakemonbaku. Oh,
beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
For evidence, I had to get a picture of your face for that game. I had to. I gotta get a picture of this too. And didn't I already get a picture of that?
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashitomi puddle ink effect.
The two Mio are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece.
I had to get a picture of her face. I had to.
He loved the duality.
There we go. Just so if he does anything wrong, he can get.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
I'm like doing like a news report right now. The Daily Bugle.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
I gotta get
it's
that.
Just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that this used drug sales to launder stolen goods.
Great picture, great picture.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Lip chap. I have Coca-Cola lip chap.
Please get my good side. Stand right there.
Get my lips good, chap. Some Coca-Cola on my lips.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Oh, yeah. What will happen if I go in
there? Recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig?
How's it doing?
Can you hear me? Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around
relax,
the corner.
Relax, dude. What a freaking mean, like, she's so mean. Like, this is the last time you'll see it. Jeez, relax.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean? If she's not your reporter...
When people suspicious, a question mark will appear and they will investigate. If you see an exclamation mark, then you've been spotted.
Quiet.
Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested.
He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how?
I love this picture right here.
I wonder if there are any clues in here.
Facing forward, right arm down. No, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Okay. I forgot to get this first again.
The Neo behind them, but it looks different.
Would I have to stay there the entire time?
She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
I'm scared. This movie is scary. It's not really scaring me, but it's making me nervous. That's for sure.
He's still holding something.
Okay, so it's left. Okay, so it's turn. So left. So left arm up, right palm facing forward, and then the head turn. Okay. Can I not investigate this yet? Do I have to investigate this part the entire time? I can't get out of that.
Something's in one of his hands. What is that?
It's like that stick that I see over there. Over here. That's the stick.
He's holding something.
Yeah, I know he's holding something. I'm not stupid.
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed. Fourth, fourth. Left arm down. Right palm facing forward.
Alright, we got this.
Maybe these pieces move.
Okay, so left arm down. Right palm facing forward. Now I need the little stick that he's holding.
Cannot I did the mention two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down.
I did those two things. Those three things. Right arm down.
Two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down.
Oh, mouth closed.
Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. So close. But a piece is missed. I've seen these before.
I've already done this before, guys. I already did this.
That's it.
Got it, boys. Whoa, yeah.
What is this?
Devil's breath.
Devil's breath. What is devil's breath?
Break-ins.
What the?
Excuse me, sir. You can't be.
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I think Fisk's men and the demons, which is those men, I'm pretty sure are against each other. I'm not so sure, but I think so. Because Mark,
I was on my way to the exit.
I'm not even gonna spoil it. Okay.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file.
I do know who runs the demons, who made the demons, and I'm not going to say who, because I do not want to spoil it if you guys haven't seen this.
Right. Okay, you hide back there, I take out the bad guys, you make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a plan.
Good to see you, Pete.
Go, bro.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
She changed her perfume. I don't know, did she? Hold on, guys, I need cover up because I'm freaking cold as heck. There we go. Alright, we're good. Alright.
These guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Get the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. I'm not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seems. Fisk. He compares.
disk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Please.
I literally didn't see that coming.
About to be stealthy and make sure I do because it's Misha. I forget if I have to be stealthy.
Gotta stay silent.
Got MJ. Let's not get MJ again.
Stop!
No.
Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa! What is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? You guys, ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I talk nonsense a lot.
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
Got him. They got away with the fire right there. Oh boy. Come on, buddy. I just ripped that thing right there in his hand, I think. I thought they thought that I'm there we go. Thank God I survived.
Daily cardio? Check.
Those hollows actually help though, not gonna lie.
Antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
Alright.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Huh. The guy's still stuck there and left.
Mix? Like the last 6 months never happened?
You're not gonna take that guy or what? He might be the only one that doesn't go to prison. He might be the lucky one. I don't know. Alright. The prequel mission. I mean, I've already done this before. I've got all of them, but...
I have no idea, but I'm still glad it makes these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind with the Bugle?
Well... Yeah, well, I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with the legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harris.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius' work will help millions. Right where I want it, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
A lot can change.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
Oh, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's just a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go on.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, I guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker. Not to leave anything there, but I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
I don't know where the heck it is, but...
Hey,
Bye, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman?
Got you.
Now let's talk.
Noted.
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it at you later. Your choice.
Move!
Oh, I forgot about those. I dodged it. This mission sucks. God, it's fine.
Personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Alright, well, so we got him. Thank God.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the words...
Hold on, where is there another fist fight over there? Wouldn't be down here, right?
So that mask, he will.
Just keep me in
the loop. I'll unlock the rest of the
area. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Before you go, can you sign something?
Before I go, can I what?
Oops, sorry.
Reams writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common mistake.
That time. Can't take the call.
Got him. Let's go.
Oh, what? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Alright, this is where I'm going to, I'm actually want to go on the top of the building so I can end the stream. This will be on this building right up top there. I'm going to end the stream in 2 seconds after we're on the floor. And then I'm gonna play some more Spider-Man soon, or later on today. I'm staying for you guys, so. I wanna end it like on top of here.
All units, 1010 narcotics bill reported in progress. Location is Seaport, please copy.
Am I close to that? It doesn't look like it. Anyways, alright, so look at this beautiful city, dude. This is so awesome. Look at this, dude. That is sweet. Alright, let me just go into photo mode. I'm actually gonna save the game and then I'm gonna go into photo mode and then turn. So manual save. Let's do slot 1. Do I wanna override it? Heck yeah, I do. Save it. Alright. So yeah, this is where I'm gonna end the stream. So I have 12 crime tokens, two of those flag tokens, I don't know what they're called, 2 landmark tokens, and 3 backpack tokens, which means I can buy this suit very, very soon. So in the next stream, I should be able to buy the Spider Armor Mark II suit. I mean, this suit looks pretty cool too, but I like this suit more, the Spider Armor one. So I'm going to buy this one next, in the next stream. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm going to go into photo mode. I'm gonna go into the selfie mode. Alright, you guys can see the water in the background and all that. You're on the left, you guys can see a little bit of another city. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. That's my playground. And I'll see you guys in the next live stream.